Hey, I got a question for you. Are you feeling stuck? Happens to a lot of people, man. They feel stuck. It's like every day I meant to do this and I meant to do that and I was trying to do this and then the day got past me. But let me tell you something, man. When you are feeling stuck, the one thing that I do to get unstuck every single day is I take a tiny little bitty 5-minute action step, okay? So for example, if I was planning to make 50 phone calls and I'm feeling stuck, I'll make one phone call. If I had planned to work out for an hour, I will just take a 5-minute little stretch or do some yoga or just box in the air. A 5-minute action step can cure all for anybody that's stuck, man. So if you're stuck, if you're feeling like, oh man, I just wanted to do this and I wanted to do all these great big things, the greatest way to get unstuck is to take a small, tiny little 5-minute action step. Just try it. As a matter of fact, try it right now. Right now, come on, get off of this video and go and take some type of 5-minute action steps. And then let me know in the comments below, what action step did you actually take? Have a great one. This is Coach CJ Arete, the world's number one driven entrepreneur. Take care. Bye.